I'm up here on Salisbury Hill, which is one of my favourite places to come to view the city of Bath and the surrounding areas. Now behind me you can see Bathampton and the beautiful meadows. You've got Bath Ford, and on a very clear day you can actually see the Westbury White Horse, which is all the way through into the haze. Now people have been coming and seeing this view since the Iron Age times. It's actually protected up here by the National Trust. And that's why I'm so proud of living here, coming from Bath, and I'm going to do everything in my power to protect it. 12,000 of you called upon Bath and North East Somerset and signed a petition to stop them pouring concrete onto our beautiful meadows and building a park and ride. But we don't think they're listening, and so we need your help again.
Park and ride is definitely not the way to go, and the government have even admitted that it is not the way to go. But if you think about it, when you see the park and ride buses, no one really in there, and it's quite an outdated and not very used idea.
Where we live is already pretty polluted, just like other parts of Bath. A big new park and ride is the last thing we need.
Why don't we have a school bus everyone can use instead?
Took all the trees, put them in a tree museum, and they charged all the people an arm and a leg just to see.
Well, our MP in Bath says this will be the greenest park and ride ever. That's a bit of an oxymoron. I've learned that word in my stats, and I'm only 10.
All shine, it is still so beautiful here for children to play. Now we know Bath has got a traffic problem. We know we need to solve that. However, building a park and ride here just isn't the solution. We've got evidence to prove that it will not make traffic or pollution any better. In fact, we think it will make it worse.
The big paradise, put up a parking lot.
We don't need you to give money, we just need you to say that you'll help if the council insists on carrying on with this foolish plan. If they do, we'll be forced to take legal action. And to do that, we need your pledges of support, because we need to protect this part of Bath's heritage.
Don't know what you got till it's gone, the big paradise.
Once it's gone forever.
To put up a parking lot.